Hello students, here in this video we will see a problem to how to calculate the diameter of water droplet if surface tension is given. Let us see this question. The surface tension of water in contact with air at 20 degrees Celsius is 0.0725 Newton per meter. Full stop. The pressure inside a droplet of water is to be 0.02 Newton per centimeter square. Full stop. Calculate the diameter of droplet of water. Now this is the question we have. Whatever is given here, I will write that in the form of data first. So let us start with this problem. In given data, the surface tension of water in contact with air at 20 degrees Celsius is 0.0725 Newton per meter. This is the value of surface tension. So surface tension is denoted by sigma, 0.0725 Newton per meter. The pressure inside a water droplet of water is to be 0.02 Newton per centimeter square. So pressure inside the water droplet is 0.02 Newton per centimeter square. This we can convert, it becomes 0.02 into 10 raised to 4 Newton per meter square. I have converted pressure from Newton per centimeter square to Newton per meter square. Now calculate the diameter of droplet of water. This is the question. Here we have to calculate how much is the diameter of the droplet of water. Now with this much data available, let us try to get the solution for this problem. In solution, we can say that since the relation between intensity of pressure and surface tension is as follows. The relation is P is equal to 4 sigma upon D. Therefore, here we need to calculate the diameter. So I'll keep D on one side. D is equal to 4 sigma upon P. So it is 4 into sigma value, that is 0.0725 divided by P, which is 0.02 into 10 raised to 4. So from this, if I calculate, I'll get my answer of D. That comes out to be 0.00145 meter, or if I multiply it by 1000, my answer is 1.45 mm. That's my answer. So here in this problem, we were having a water droplet whose internal pressure was given inside that water droplet, and we had to calculate the diameter of this water droplet when the surface tension value was known, and the diameter is 1.45 millimeter. So with this, we complete the problem.